Jose, does Roman know that if you stay as Chelsea manager until the end of the season, you are definitely going to get relegated?
You have to ask him. You have to ask him, because that's true. That's true.
Arsene, thanks to Brendan Rodgers, it's been a while since Liverpool were actually any good. Do you remember the last time they had a decent time?
No. No, I'm quite mature and experienced, but in 1927 I wasn't there.
Brendan, you maintained incredibly high levels of delusion while you were the Liverpool manager. Do you think it's even scientifically possible for your successor to be quite as deluded as you?
No, but it's very, very difficult to maintain that.
Alan, you're known as something of a ladies' man, but have you ever had a bad experience in the sack?
I've never heard anyone say it was bad.
They definitely have. Tim, I don't mean to be rude or anything. This video was supposed to only feature top managers, so what are you doing here?
No idea.
Well, since you are here, do you think there's any chance of you saying something funny